Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, once again to Lance Plays Alone. We are continuing through Fallout 4. Yeah, that's right. Wait, I think I may have missed the point where she told... where Jezebel told me what she was doing. Oh well. Can't fix it now. Let's just talk to Ada and get on. No, I don't think so.
Is there a chance these robots could be misinterpreting orders?
Yes, I've considered the possibility. The contradictory nature of the mechanist's broadcasts are troubling. But the truth is, regardless of intent, the mechanist needs to be stopped.
Yep.
These robots are too much a threat.
Mm-hmm.
Are you able to discover how to gain it?
I need to outfit a robot with something called MSAT. Oh.
Like a robot identification card.
Sounds good to me.
My task, I was able to decrypt the signal with the final radar beacon.
Ah.
The source is coming from a Rodco sales and service center. Most likely a front for a larger operation.
Sounds good.
It's time to take the offensive.
Okay.
Did you have any ideas?
I am at an impasse. I wish to see the mechanist endure the same fate as my friends, but I know this to be due to my personnel. Mm-hmm. When I compartmentalize, I want to know reason and motive before passing judgment.
True.
This is why I leave the decision. Now,
all right.
Ready, I believe.
Well, from the sound of it, it sounds like the poor bastard didn't know the threat of logic. So, let's just get this over with. Alright, I got all that nonsense done, and I only have 5 adhesive left, which means I don't have enough to upgrade the combat shotgun. Damn it! Alright, okay. Well, let's just move on, shall we? I better get inside this thing. Oh wait, I'm already wearing the radiation suit. Nice. Wait, what the hell just happened? Okay, good. Alright, let's see. You're still there. You know what? I'm gonna swap out your legs. Those are becoming a little bit of a problem. And then we'll get moving on. As much as I like your insane carrying capacity, we need to give you different legs. Not sentry legs. We're going to go with, not those either, Assaultron legs. Yes. That should be better. I don't have enough adhesive for everything, so improves damage and injury. That's better. Better than nothing. I need more. More. Well, at least it's something. How you doing, girl? I might need to adjust. Leave that other one. Even if she does look a little odd. In we go. What time is it? On the game, that is. Let's see. Time... how do I tell time? Radio, maybe? No. There it is. 5:17 a.m. Hey! Where's the mechanist area? Oh, crap. Access the mechanist lair. Okay, where is the mechanist lair? Oh, there it is. Oh, man, excuse me. Robco Sales and Service Center. Alright. Well, before I go there... let's stop by the Diamond City Market. Shouldn't take more than a few hours to get there, and the store should still be open for me to grab grab a whole bunch of adhesive. Hopefully. Maybe I could buy it there. I do know that Daisy sells adhesive. That much is certain. But I wonder if the other guys sell adhesive. I need the adhesive. I need it, man! I need to get my fix! Alright. Wiggly microphone. Check. Okay, good. How you doing, everyone? Yay! Works out better. Alright. First, we check out this guy! Girl!
You? I don't know you. Just keep your distance.
Yeah, it's fine.
Keep calm.
That's exactly what a simp.
Why would you think.
Why wouldn't I? A simp.
Alright.
Human as the.
Well, you do look human enough.
Alright. Works for me.
Let's see what you got.
Everything.
Yeah. Alright, woman of Asian descent. Let's see. Fiber optics. I found. I'll keep it up. Oh, wait, I forgot to turn that off. Leave it. Come on. Adhesive. It's always good to get adhesive. I don't need ceramic right now. Fiber optics are good. Aluminum is good. Here we go. Adhesive. That's all I need for now. And I just got done selling a whole ton of crap, so I don't have anything left to give up. Well, I could sell ammo. Yeah, I've got a lot of ammo. Well, I'm not using these rounds. Or these. Or these. I think I'm using these. Maybe not. Well, I'm definitely not using these. Too many, too many! What can I get from her? More adhesive? That's it, I guess. How about copper? Copper sometimes isn't that bad. Okay. Whew. Damn. Too many. We don't need that much. Let's see. 453, 340. So that comes out to about. Just about 800. Come on. Damn it. Come on. Get up there. There we go. Alright. Alright, I'll take 2 fusion cores while I'm at it. Just 400. Yeah. Or. Okay, that would be 413. If I'm doing my math right. Damn! Didn't do my math right. We need 120, 166. Damn it! It was only just 66. Fuck! Alright. Fusion cells. Let's leave that. Let's just leave it. Let me guess I can take. Do you have any aid? Yeah, there we go. Get just 100. So that's 150. Nah. Food. Oh. Okay, I gotcha. First, let's grab one of these. No, just need the one. Yeah. And. Let's get some pure water. 1, 2. There, acceptable. Here I am. Welcome to Fallout 4, bartering. All right, you. Hey, hello there. Can I steal it? Actually, I probably could. All right. Now that I'm here, we will go back later, because you guys have been waiting patiently. Patiently throughout all of my sanctuary shit. I can deal with this later. It will be later, and it will be off screen. We're just going to move forward and get on with the quest. Damn it. Because I'd be bored too. All I do is just sit around for hours and hours at sanctuary, doing my own personal fun. It's not fun for you, it's only fun for me. Let's go and destroy the mechanist. To doing all this stuff before I even have heavy weapons. Actually, I am doing all this stuff without heavy weapons. Huh. Well, shit. Huh. You know what my favorite heavy weapon is, though? The laser Gatling gun. I love that thing. I upgrade that thing to the max and just... That's what I do. I brr all day. Brr. Okay, come on. Pipe weapons are crude, low-tech, widely available, and highly modifiable. They are favored by the Commonwealth's raider groups. Ha! Unless they can get their hands on something better. Yay, finally, loads up. But it's not where I want to be. Over here is where I want to be. Dogmeat found something. Nah, I'm not gonna listen to you, Dogmeat. Can't do that, not right now. Not when we're mired in this unnatural fog. Heading straight that way takes me to the airport, which is where the Brotherhood of Steel will eventually be. Thank you. Okay, let's see if I can make it. No, I didn't make it. Damn it. Man. Even with all my radiation shielding, I still am stuck taking damage. Well, taking radiation. Oh well, at least I have my helmet on and I'm nice and safe from the water. Look at all these dead fish. Problem is, they should have died recently instead of lately, instead of long time ago. Because they're still there. Unless they're making the statement that even the bacteria in the water was eroded and irradiated, and they're just sitting there, not rotting or anything, because there's nothing to rot them. Ugh. Is you following me? Or is she just gonna teleport? Like I know she can. Yay, I'm free! Awesome. Okay. Sweetness. Hello, what's this? Huh. Sorry, man. Whoa! Wrong button! No, I'm gonna fall off. Oh, that would have sucked so hard. My God, would it have sucked so hard. I would have fallen off and been unable to get back up there and grab it. Oh. You have no idea. Alright. Welcome to Robco Sales. Sales and Service Center. Are you ready, Ada? Okay. I have this detached Assaultron head, which... I'm going to test and see how awesome it is, but I don't really know quite yet. Hopefully it is just as awesome as it looks. I mean, ripping the head off an Assaultron. That's kind of badass. Damn. I wonder if this place existed before the DLC, or was it added later, like Vault 88? That right there is some poor planning on Vault-Tec's part. Vault 88 was developed last. Instead of first, like it should have been. Hello. Look at all this stuff. Huh. Oh well. Oh, wow. So Robco was the one that created all the computers. Man, they made some really good stuff. Because it lasted forever. A fuse! Huh.
I'm glad my head tastes like a dust filter.
Hello. Robco terminal. Passwords currently not applied. Retrieving. Error. Locate systems files. Finally, a personalized home computer for the whole family to enjoy. Keep track of activities. Oh. Huh. So those were just usernames, randomized usernames. Hmm. Let's check out this terminal. Robco Model E, most reliable client terminal ever. Segmentation fault, boot sector invalid corrupt, memory fault, critical error. Please contact. Ah. This is the most reliable one ever, by the way. The apocalypse does destroy it. Yeah, none of them are getting any radio signals here. Here's another one. Future of gaming has arrived. Impress your friends with the new Robco terminal features. An upgraded processor and cutting-edge graphics. Well, let's actually give it a try, then, shall we? Atomic Command. Doesn't seem any different than other ones. Alright. Yes. Gonna quit the game and eject my holotape. Thank you very much. Little quick game to play. Just in case some of you guys didn't know about that. They've got classic games. Hello, what do we got here? Ah, this one.
Got it.
Tries, the first one. Okay, announcements, customers, blah. Service, requests. Calvin Crenshaw, closed. I think I can see what he did here, da-da. And how about you, Henrietta Blanche? T. Sanchez, Miss Blanche claims her terminal just suddenly stopped working. She's getting the default error message, said it started crashing over time, and now it won't even try. So much for suddenly. From the look of her, I'm guessing there's about a whole cat's worth of hair in that terminal, probably overheating. Work in progress. Huh. Too bad it didn't update me. Too bad it didn't update me on the locations of some of these things. Might be interesting to go and take a look. Thank you. Hello. Ashtray probably had some ceramic in it. Burnt books. I'm collecting these because they're useful in decorating. I've got a mod called Do It Yourself. It lets you put decorations on your... Ah, crap. Hold on. I can't disarm it. Shit, come here, you. Ah. I burnt out the power cells. That's the only downside of this bright light. I can't see trip wires when they're right in front of me. Especially if they're laser trip wires. Alright. Right away. Enamel bucket. Huh. I'm glad I did that at least. Autosave. Alright, broom. Metal bucket. Yeah, look at this. I wonder if that's my fault or the game's. It looks like it might be my fault. Graphical problem. I guess that's what I get for leaving the game on for a while. I'm gonna try something. Well. Got my fuse. Lots of this stuff. Ah, damn it! Missed it. Alright. Miscellaneous. There's got to be something different. Hallucinogen brief. Help wanted. Nope. Intervention notice. No. Legal note from Eric. Look, Paul. It's all I can do to keep the feds. Yeah. Scavenger's note, swan note, synthetic truth, torn note, trash reward, green paint, locket. I wonder who takes the locket. Shelver shroud, holotape, automation. Wait, what's this? Automatron. Hello, what's this? I am... Oh, it's this game. Ah, crap. I'm guessing I gotta try and not hit the people. Ah, damn, one of the people died. Lucky me. Oh, I died. Alright, hey, I'm trying not to do that. Yes, quit the game. Huh. I didn't know I had that. Ah, cool. Anyway, back to what I was doing. Folder. Nah. Jackson's holotape.
We ran into some hostile robots today. They were pieced together.
Oh, yeah. Mechanist holotape, knight. Holotag, robot thing. Chemical research, work order Zoe, big gun. Dang it. Ah, crap. I didn't get to see it. I didn't get to... Alright, fine. I want to see what that is, so I'm going to reload. I'm sorry, everyone. I am. But that's just me being... the selfish old me. And... looks like this small section is still there. I wonder why. I'm... I don't think it's a graphics problem, is it? I suppose it could be, but... Yeah, it was a graphics problem. Alright, this time I'm gonna be careful. Pick up all this stuff and watch this. Work order. Uh-huh. Okay, so that's what it was. It was a work order. But I was curious, and I needed to know. Broken terminal. Please verify all necessary hardware and software properly installed. I don't have the necessary hardware and software. I mean software. Look at all this rust. Economy glue. Adhesives are always useful. For, stuff and things. It's a good thing that they have them so limited in the wasteland, or else... Ah, damn it! It's a good thing that adhesives are so limited in the wasteland, or else people would abuse them like mad. Like mad, I say. When all this is done and over with, I'm going to have to transfer the robots to a different place. Because apparently I read that the robots keep your... robots and synth keep the happiness level... well, maybe not the synths. But robots keep the happiness level permanently down from the maximum. Like one robot is 10 happiness levels down. So I'm going to have to send them off somewhere else. Like maybe the Red Rocket gas station. Damn bastard, you tricked me! Get back in there! This better move quickly since it should already be loaded up as the last place I was. The pain, the sorrow, the ugh. Come on, you. Why is it taking so long? Why, Lord?
Why? You need to tell me this. Why are you taking so long? Why have you betrayed me, game? I loved you, like a brother.
Okay, good. And from darkness, there is light! Okay. Hey, a lunchbox. Almost missed you. Though I'm surprised there's anything still good in you. Alright, screwdrivers. Okay. That must be where the thing is. Now that explains why there's an exit key. Alright.
Open this.
Now. Wow, that's pretty good. Whoa! Oh man, swanky! That's almost better than, hey, Vault-Tec doors. Da-da-da! Da! Da-da-da! Da! To those of you who do not get the reference, that is from an old spy spoof show called Get Smart. Oh, okay. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I thought I saw something over here. Nah, that's just a lot of radioactive waste. Alright. Oh, that poor guy. He's dead. Thank you. Really? I'm a biosign. Eh, well. Let me get some stuff out of here. Maybe the mechanist is dead. That would be a downer, wouldn't it?
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
All right, both of you. You? Hey, hey, hey.
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 Wait there.
And you? Oh, thank you. Not bad. But anyway, Ada. No? Dog meat?
Hey, yes.
Hold position.
I'll take care of it.
Okay. Now you two just wait right there while I do a few things. One, poor guy. Whoa. There's a way around. But I don't care. I'm gonna take this. Unless... Alright, I'm gonna lay claim to all this. Hee 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 hee. Why? Because I can. And besides, if you look, there's a little hole right over there. Let me turn that off so it's easier to see. These things are probably programmed to douse me with radiation or something if I don't... If I'm not the right person or whatever. Oh no! I can see them. Alright. I'm gonna get as many as I can. Then after I sell... Then after I disarm all but one of them, I am going to quick save, or just save, all but one, remember. And there. Auto saves, works. Alright, now. Whoa, that was a little much. What the hell? Oh, you dirty bastards. Okay. Wait, what's this? Cobbled together from robot arm-mounted weapon. Okay, that will not work. So, we need something that does work. And for some reason, this dirty rotten bastard works. Oh. All right, we got that. And just to add to it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Damn. Huh. Okay. I don't have anything else, so a third one. And now I need to switch over to... No, not Sledgehammer. My Bang Stick! No! No! More charging! Huh, damn. Okay, now where's the pieces of the other Tesla? Ah, here we are. Whew. And... One Tesla. There we are. Why didn't I just do that? Huh? Well, I got all the pieces I can get. Awesome. Now then, those were the security bots over there. Whew. Nothing here, but, huh. Just a place to hide, I guess. Alright. Okay, guys.
Hey. Come on.
You can come with me now. You too, Ada. There we are. Ah. Hey, I got a pompadour wig. EM cartridge.
We can keep traveling as much as you want. I don't require sleep or food in order to survive.
Ah, poor guy. I don't know if he died here or later. Oh well. Oh yeah. Now I remember. I wanted to go through here. No way out that way. Ah, security office terminal. All authorized personnel must pass through decontamination when entering. Must display a rank of 22 at minimum. And security badge, photo ID failure. What's this? Security protocol database has been corrupted. Files recovered. Display files. Facility administrator has probable cause to suspect a breach of security, include but not limited to Chinese agents and sympathizers. Shall be considered suspect and may be shot on site. Teams are escort members of research labs on level 3 for processing. Should any agents be discovered, the administrator is authorized to do and any means necessary. Alright. Gamma, whatever. In the event of coordinated escape attempt of or hostile action, test subject, Gamma, security... Maximum security lockdown. Alright. Advise to threat. The alert field test opportunity. Deploy security teams. Perform methodical sweep of all research. Alright. Epsilon security. Oh yeah. Within 10 days to determine the operating course of action. This alert may be terminated 1 by remote authorization or 2 by facility. Alright. What's this one? Epsilon 4 security alert has been declared. So, this is the one that's actually important. In the event of a fault in one of the code conditioning protocols, CCP, resulting in a mass uprising of the robot... Oh. So, mass uprising. Any Class 2 supervisor is authorized to declare an episode. So, in such alert, all security and defensive systems will activate, remote terminal functions will be disabled, and the control center will enter an automated lockdown state. Facility staff are advised to arm themselves and shelter... As a failsafe, if the control center has been compromised, a limited manual override can be initiated from the elevator access terminal. Security room 3. How about the Omega Pearl? In the event of a confirmed nuclear detonation, the facility and or its absence, the highest level supervisor on duty, hereafter acting minister, shall institute a temporary lockdown and order all staff to shelter in place. The loss of contact with the military chain of command is to be expected. After a period of no less than 12 hours, blah, blah. communication to follow the supersede this protocol. In the event of that, communication cannot be established within 24 hours from LOC, loss of communication. Initiate the orderly shutdown of the facility. Test subjects are to be secured in their cells, facility staff remaining on site, or to delete any since filed records, close down their stations, blah, blah, blah. Communications cannot be reestablished in 30 days. Then, administrator shall activate lockdown Omega mode. This will provide a 10-minute window for facility to be evacuated. Should be presumed to be permanent. Once initiated, the lockdown can only be terminated via remote authorization from Military Robotics Oversight Committee. Huh. Interesting. As boring as that was, it was informative. Informative. Hello. For a second there, I thought there was something in there. But no, nothing. Hello. This must be the security terminal that would have shut that stuff down. Agrees. Wow. Turret control. Security door control. Let them be. Well, let's actually check this out. Are there any hidden ones? All of them are in error. That's good. Alright. And that security door, I'm assuming, is this. But I can just unlock that. Now, let's unlock this, because I want to. And it gives me experience. Ah, damn. Okay, opened. Very good. Sweet. Elevator access terminal. Let's unlock this. Again! First try. Damn. Initiate manual override. Unless, of course, I already did that. Okay. Initiate manual override. Warning. Epsilon security has been declared. All systems have been locked down. Secure your station. Alright, manual override of the elevator. Elevator isn't functioning, so I don't have the right access level to override the elevator, so let's just move on. Something just happened off to my right, so... Hello, Junkbot. You... You're essentially running out of... You're essentially running out of mechs, aren't you? If that's the last things you can get. Production wing. No, let's save the production wing till later. Unless we have to. Military-grade circuit board. I thought I saw something. Looks like we have to. Okay. Well, before that... Oh, man, I've only got 7 bullets left. Not that it matters. I'm burning myself because I wanted to. That wasn't an accident. I didn't fuck up. Da 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 da. Seriously, I thought that was a pretty funny movie. Both of them. The first one and the one with, damn, I can't remember his name. Evan? No, that's... It might be Chris Evans? I think that's his name. But I don't remember. Damn it. Whoever it was, that was the star of 40-Year-Old Virgin. And Evan Almighty. That's why I think his name might have been Chris Evans. But I can't remember his name, damn it. He was also Barry from Anchorman. No. Brett from Anchorman, sorry. Yeah, that's a rare sight. A broken radio. Okay. There's a lot of underground windows that open up onto pipes. Let's So this is production, huh? The more I see, the more depressed I get. I get the feeling that this guy is just, you know... I get the feeling that he's a brain bot, but he updated his, Whoa! When he uploaded his brain into a robot... A mech gun turret. Alright, now what did I just... I ran into something. Hello, what's this? Oh, it was nothing. What's this thing? Knock on a robot. Warning, Epsilon security alert. All systems have been locked down. Secure your stations. Got transferred over to... Huh. So it's just information, huh? Damn it! Curse the fact I don't have any really powerful weapons. Well, I got this. Hello! And it does nothing. Other than being really, really powerful and being heavy on the radiation. Yep, looks like I just gotta go with this. Damn. Whoa. I am so glad I went for the super radiation protection. Dear God, man, I am. Whoa! Damn. Prick! Bastard! Dirty bastard! Ah! Alright. We're gonna use all four of them. What are you doing, Conehead? Ah! Prick! Come on! Bring it! Ah, damn it. Hit him! Well, at least that... Damn. Looks like I was just lucky. Alright, Woods has two correct answers. So, W and E? No. Spent? No. Walls? Yes. Protect on control. Activate the units. Personality mode? Law enforcement. You know what? No, let's stick with the default. Ah, great. Mouthy prick. No, I didn't mean to do that last one. But whatever. Damn it. I did this because I thought you would come out, but I guess default was not the right answer. Alright. Let's get this done. Alright, let's go over the remains. Robot brain left arm. Scrap bots. There's my dog. Well, this is what I get, I take it, I think. Hey, look at this guy. High-powered magnet. I'll take you. Quantum Cola. Ah, dear loving Lord Almighty. These guys are so resistant to energy, it's not even funny. There's even people out there. All these poor people. It always makes me wish I could have helped them, at least in some way. Hello. Well, that's all done and taken care of. I got the crap out of this. Alright, ammo, or weapons I don't have, which I definitely need to get, damn it. Forget it. What? I don't see anything. Unless it's you. Oh, it's on the other side of the wall. Okay. Quality control, huh? The entire waste reminds me of brighter days. Let's see what's in here. Maintenance issue. Oh, excuse me. Alright, here's a robot station. Okay. Tell you what. Let's see what I can do with you. Still in combat, huh? Alright. I was... Camera, vase, stuff. Things, stuff. Ada? Need to give you some things. This one, that one stays with me, because I like it. That one goes. That one and that one. That. That always stays with me. Oh, I forgot about that. I leveled up. Thank you, Ada. How much do I have carrying right now? Good. They're still over there. They're probably up there now. They have pretty good defense against that. But they're not very good with what? Water? Or... Oh yeah, they're immune to radiation and... They're immune to radiation and poison. And bleed damage. That's what they're immune to. Radiation and bleed damage. Alright. Let's just get what I can from them, then. Is that it? No more? These people sitting in their desks with their amphetamines. Well, there's people around and I'm hidden, so I'm not in combat anymore. So let's see what I can do with... Nah, forget it. I'll save it until I get back to Sanctuary. Aiden's doing just fine so far. Ooh. Now let's see what's down here first, I guess. Oh, look, more stuff that's mine now. What's chemical stuff doing here? Oh, wait, probably for the brains. I got 2 pulse grenades. What the? Oh, no, that one just wasn't fair. Whoa, 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 son! Whoa, whoa! What am I looking at here? Oh man, I'm hitting those things. No, right now I need to hit what's actually there. Damn, that is far away. And I hit it. Ah, damn. So I could have come up from behind and hit this guy. Or maybe not. This looks like it's going in a different direction. Hello. What's this place? Hi there, son. So... Oh, Christ. This is looking more and more like there isn't an actual living person here. There's just some supercomputer. It might have a living brain in it, but... I wonder, what'll happen if I shoot one of these things? Okay, it comes to life. Is that thing empty now? Let's shoot you! Damn it, I missed. Alright, last one. We're gonna shoot something easy and see what happens. And you! Ah, come on! That's a junk bot. What? Oh. I'm kind of immune to radiation right now. Then again, my dog probably isn't. Maybe I can fight all of these things. Maybe they're like looping back. Well, let's check out what my level up section says anyway. Could just increase my intelligence. But why would I do something like that? Alright, how about this? Okay, non-automatic pistols. They can't hurt you if they can't hit you. Explosives do an incredible amount of damage. I could do that to be perfect at hacking. Could do that to increase my ability to do stuff. Yeah, let's get that one. Why? Because I can. Anyway, let's switch over to a different weapon. Wait. What did I just drop? No. That's mine, damn it. Well, I'm not seeing anything that's empty. You know, if all of this stuff stays here... Whoa! Wrong button. Let's see. Ah. You know, yeah, I want to do this. Boom! Did I miss? Ow. Ah, prick! You want to know the downside, though? I think that explosion may have dislodged a few more people upstairs. Ooh. Crispy squirrel bits. Yep, I was right. That's enough out of you. Huh. Hey, is that broken now? Holy crap, it is. It worked. All right. Damn it. All right, we're gonna do this. With this, we can get a whole bunch of robot parts, which is a good thing. Of course, I may run out of healing stuff, but who cares? Hey, wait, looks like I'm missing one. Whoa! Shit. Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. I am gonna do that. And now I'm gonna get out of here. Awesome. Good job, Ada. Alright, what other ones do I... Oh, these guys all gone already? Oh, shit. That makes me sad. Hey, perfectly preserved pie. Sounds delicious. Alright, what other things can I steal from here? I was hoping that I could kill a few more bots, but no. They just had to activate this thing, didn't they? Ugh. Fragmentation grenade. That must close something. Well, let's, unless that button actually opens up. Yep, I thought as much. Ah, crap! I'm stuck in here. Alright, so I've gotta press the button and get out of here. Well, I don't need it since I have that, but this is what we're gonna do! Goodbye, guys. Oh, there's the button. Ha! Stupid me. Okay. Alright. Enamel buckets and stuff. Well, let's see what's down here. With all that nonsense, I get the feeling that I might have destroyed it all. Lead battery. All right, Ava. Go on, guy. Da 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 ba ba da da ba ba da 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 da. Ah, so much security. Damn. What was so important about Robco? I mean, if they were the... Well, there's that. The facilities wing. But before we go there, let's go through this security door and see what's going down. Which I cannot get through. Damn it. Alright, fine. Hey, what was that I just saw? Oh, gas canister. Those are useful.
Use this.
I do have to admit, I love these doors. I wish we could craft these doors. These would be awesome. Except for that very first door. That would be kind of annoying. Oh yeah, this bitch has way harder security than the Institute. Hmm. Oh, there's another one underneath. Nice. Whoa, what did I just do? Oh! There's gotta be security around here somewhere, then. This is an elevator of some sort. There we are. Ha! I'm sorry, but I need to talk to you in person, sir. Why is that thing bouncing around like a legitimate ball? There it is. Uh-oh. Hello. It's the monkey. Hey, it's the monkeys, and they're watching TV. That's cool. Whoa, 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 whoa. Enough! Ah, faster than me. Hey! Whoa, 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 whoa. Damn it! Okay, what we're gonna have to do here is get irradiated. Whoa! I hate it when that happens. Ah, oh, sorry, buddy, I'm all out of... I'm all out of that stuff. I'm out of stem packs. All I've got is quantum cola, which somehow works better than stem packs. Hello. Green paint already. Don't need to mix it. Okay. Hello, guy, monkey guy. Sorry I gotta do that to you, but I can't pick you up. I used the last of my iced quantum cola. Alright, Ada, I can't give you any more.
What's up?
So I gotta talk to this guy. Alright. Charged Deathclaw. Combat shotgun. I'll put that away since it's not really useful right now. That stays. My legs. Hard hat. Legendary green dress. And then all my junk goes in there. The junk must go. All right, I suppose that's good enough for now. All right, let's see if I can upgrade Ada right now, since I'm already here. Ada! Legs. Well, that works, but I don't have any rubber to do anything really useful. Alright, let's go with the left arm. We need something different. Protectron hands shock, maybe. Assaultron left hand. Assaultron left shock. I don't have any unstable things, which are better. Yes. I don't have anything else to give. But that should be enough for now. Hopefully. Maybe I do have rubber. It's just they're holding it, and so it's not being transferred over. That would suck so hard. Alright. Look at this place. It's flooded. Damn. Radioactive in here. Though it shouldn't be. Damn, the radiation must be so intense. Oh, wait, no, that's right. My legs are gone. So I don't have nearly as much radiation as I should have. Alright, what a waste. Come on. I've been down here for almost 4 months now, and I'm already getting bored. I think it would be exciting to sign up. Work with the robots. After talking to Sharply Stroke Smoke Break, I thought of a way to turn my isolation into an adventure. I've got a buddy in the civilian service who works at a vending machine company. Stick one of his cigarette machines down here. It would save everyone a trip all the way. Sharply's a goddamn genius. I might even have comp in a few free cigs. Whoops. Substation B, lodge a formal complaint with Delaney if I don't make him happy, and wants to cut off the cigarette sales. Okay, free cartons of cigarettes, okay. Whatever. Now let's check out this vending machine and get myself some quantum from Nuka-Cola. Look at this place. It's decrepit. Ah, damn it. I'm sorry, Ocheltron. But right now I don't really have any healing things, so I'm kind of on edge. Hello, did I just get in a little Assaultron minifigurine? Because that looked awesome. Oh, thank the loving Lord. Okay. Alright, you guys, here's what we're gonna have to do.
Heads up.
Give me all you got. Yeah, I don't care. Yeah, I know. Give me it all. Thank you. Okay, now I should have enough to at least repair. Yes! Alright, those things are really hard to kill now. So's that. Good. I wonder. Nope. Can't upgrade to yet legendary yet. Alright, that's all done. And since I now have the things that I need, I'm gonna go back to that robot place and help out Ada. Come on, Ada. We're gonna fix you up. Real good. Let's go for it, Ada. Alright. Don't need any more special mods. Ah, still need the robotics thing for that. Wait a minute. Did I upgrade yet? Yes, I did. Damn it. I keep forgetting that. Alright. The legs? The right leg. Hydraulic frame? Oh, yes. Left leg. Hydraulic frame. Sweet. Right arm. Factory armor? Eh, looks like that's as good as I can get. Unless I want to build something different. No. Left arm. Ah, damn, still don't have the rubber. Scatter laser, shish kebab. Oh, yes. But that wouldn't be what... The stealth blade would be much better. Let's go for the hammer saw. How about the torso? Anything special? Nothing without the robotics. And I'm all out of rubber, so that doesn't work. Hehe. Saltron is best. Okay. Now you're good to go, buddy. Yeah. Get my armor. I still need that robotics perk before I can put on the Assaultron laser head on you. Alright. Now let's put you on. Those go. Those go. That goes. That stays. That's mine. That stays. That stays. That goes. Okay. Yep, and okay. And now, my junk! Good job, Ada. Your turn, dog meat. Actually, let's put this stuff on first. Now we put in my junk. Huh. Alright, thank you, buddy. Let's go. Alright. Continuing our journey through the Mechanist Lair. Can I pick that up? Yes, I can. The journey that's becoming more and more unusual. We will continue this. Canal. Canal. That's when we'll continue this. I know it's running over. It's more than an hour right now. But it's fine. It's fine. I think. This is almost screaming. Hey, boss fight. There's a lot of radiation here. At least I think there is. Get some metal out of your hot ass. It looks like there are other robots in here. Like they were defending or something. Or... Hello. I was trying to talk to you, but no, you wouldn't have it. Puppy, I have no stem packs to help you. I'm sorry. You're gonna have to suffer for a little bit. And I know I hate myself saying that, my puppy. Hello. Huh. Is there a way to open you? Maybe? Possibly? I don't know. There is, but it's on the other side. Hmm. True, but my suit is sealed again, so I'm really good with the radiation right now. Okay, this isn't leading in the right location. Well, it likely is leading in the right location. I just want to see what's down here. Hello. All the standard models look like they've been destroyed. Yay, Voltec lunchbox. Highly irradiated Nuka-Cola Quantum. Ah, crap. Forgot about that. Well, let's keep going. Alright. Hoorah! Pretty soon I'm going to get to a point where I can't pick up anything anymore because my poor people, my friends. Let's see. Any tripwires or anything? Nothing. Just a lot of rusty. Hey, yes! Haha! Stem packs and such. Facilities maintenance terminal. Wait, what's going on here? Assignments, scrap retrieval, status aborted. Repairs, ongoing. Loading dock, ongoing. Current awaiting disposal, complete. Repair orders. Experiencing voice distortion, check. Speakers or hardware, optic readings from center eye, stuck. Stock, needs replacement. Eval needed, facility requests. 500 foot of copper wire, 1,000 blah blah, steel sheets, 8 high temperature air filters, 2 Robco model something terminals, okay. Well, that's something. Robco's trusts its products enough for it to use them themselves. That's good. Right. Holy smokes, that's why. This place is filled with gas. You can see it. It's ready to erupt. So what I'm going to do is get out of it. Yeah, justice will, one way or another. I'm sorry to say, but you may not like what you see. Now, let's see here. Oh, come on. I can see that it's flaming already. It won't blow up. Ah, well. Unless, of course, that's just me. Like a graphics thing. Yay, I'm through. Now, Ava, I'm gonna need you to teleport straight to me. Is that okay? I keep calling her Ava. It's really Ada. Ada, get the name right. Ada. Buff out.
Open this.
Auto saving. That's enough. Edotron. Yeah. Hey, I was here once. At least I think I was. Definitely looks like it. Is this the brig? Yeah, this place is deep enough, it might have been a makeshift vault. Man, the door is almost as secure as the vaults. It's the offices. The facilities. Faculty areas. Faculty. Well, first... plates! This must be the testing facilities. If you remember up front where they said, testing subjects. Yeah, this must be where people were turned into brain bots. Forfeiture. Property storage. Ooh. Yellow trench coat. Real Dick Tracy there, right? Oh, man, excuse me. Hard hats. Military garb. Ooh, these guys got into some shit. Yep. That must be the weapons and... cool. Little models. They're awesome. I love them. A single shotgun shell. Hey, there's a safe in here somewhere. Oh yeah, that one. Silly me. Clean this place out. Before I clean it out totally, though. Folder. Warning, Epsilon Security, what's this say? Broderick got reassigned out of the facility today, I think, scrubbing toilets. Stuff, just things. Stories. Hello, I just picked up something. Don't know what it was. It was a holotape, that much I know. Combat Sentry Pro... Oh. Oh, that's the thing that I had. Bedford Station recording. No, no.
Why the heck are they making us record this?
Oh, crap. Hi, honey, Austin.
Personal log.
Run away.
We need to talk, Perry. Jeering, leering, laughing. Blake, I want you to listen to me as a brother here. This whole deal with... We need to talk.
October.
Personal log.
Nightera Aslan.
Okay, this is a DLC, so maybe it's not there. Maybe it's not up there with the other recordings.
Look.
Yeah.
Five of them. It's a trap.
Forfeit your terminal password. That's what it was. Ha! I already unlocked it, so it doesn't matter. Hello, Feral Ghoul. So these guys have been chilling here.
No. No. I'm not going back. I can't. I won't.
Sweet.
Huh. So some of them turned into ghouls. And just died in here out of lack of food, I guess, or something. This brain bot is dead, though it shouldn't be. Yay! Alright, we're gonna keep picking these locks. Look, one of the doors are open. Aww. There we are. Up, that one's still alive. Legendary Feral Charred Ghoul. There we are. Good. Here's another one. I tried. There. This life form scanning helmet is really useful. Helps me avoid surprises. All right, down to the gangrenous feral ghoul. Yay, I leveled up. Oh, didn't mean to press that. But now that it's been pissing me off... Robotics expert. Ah, damn it. Alright. Are you gonna open up all of these doors? Yes, I will. Ah! Foolish. Yeah, that's a lot easier. I should do that more often. Hello. Acid? Oh, what are they trying to say? Damn it. Just that much should be good. Yay! Ah. Damn it. You know, when I get out of here, I'm going to have to fix my weapons loadout. There we are. Yeah, I'm starting to get complacent with this stuff. Damn it. Glad I have over 100 bobby pins. Okay, mole rat teeth. Looks like there's only one more ghoul over there. And quite possibly 6 more locks. Well, I think there's at least 5, because the one next to me is open. Oh, or not. Oh, let's get this guy, who is just laying on the floor waiting to die. Sorry to kill you in your sleep. Aw. Here's something to think about. Every single ghoul you see is all ghouls left over from before the war. At least it should be, anyway. Because quite frankly... I don't remember there being... Uh-oh. Damn it, people, getting in my way. Overdrive. Well, let's get those. This guy was severely addicted to chems. Get out of my way. Alright. Well, I could push the button, but I don't know. What would happen if I did? Ah, hello. Look at all this. Hey, a broken computer. Ha! They could look down on them like they were animals. Man, this is cruel. Oh, there's the master terminal. Subject, let's see. Cell door malfunction. Please notify security. Serial killings in the DC area. Okay. Convicted, second-degree murder. Okay, so these are all murderers and druggies and everything. All right. Unlike Vault-Tec, who just wanted normal, everyday civilians, these people actually sort of kind of might have deserved to be in here. Hey, a stealth boy. Why do they have a stealth boy? Oh, let's get going. Hello there. Brainbot's probably just waiting for somebody to press the button. Hi there, my puppy. Standing lopsided, as always. Okay. Yeah. What was that? Well, I don't see anything. I heard the epic music, but I don't see anything. Huh. Yeah, I'm immune to the radiation of the water. It's okay. Well, I am not immune. Not until I get the perk for it, anyway. That might be... Yep. It's getting clearer and clearer. The mechanist is probably a brain bot, but he didn't rip him... He didn't destroy his consciousness when he made it happen. Whoa. Nice. Look at all the files. All this knowledge. Shit. I hope the Brotherhood of Steel doesn't make me come out here. Today was Halsty's birthday, so we made him a brain-shaped cake. Ha! Funny. Huh. Looks like nothing real. Yeesh! Whoa! Dear God! That's what they do to you? Ah, shit! Look at that! Bastards! Hey, brain jars! How you doing? I wonder if they're still viable. They're sitting in the bio-goo, so they should be, I guess. Though they would probably be definitely almost entirely insane, if you think about it. 200 years being trapped in the brain goo? Ah, damn it. These are notes. Let's see, Hollow, Wicked Business, Picnic Personal Log, Runaway. Yeah, it's all still there, so that means whatever I just picked up was something down here. Ah, forfeit terminal. Protectron model, parts, workbench schematics. Work order. Something or other. Keys. Pass. Ah, so there we go. Mass Pike Pass. And also going to Overseer Door Pass. Crap. I just picked up something and I don't know what it is. Chief Scientist Holotape. Poor girl. Frustrating, isn't it? Whoa, got some ghouls up there. Hello. Captain, we have a problem. Wonder if those are glowing ghouls, too. The real shame is that Ada and Dogmeat are now fully weighed down. I can't give her any of my stuff anymore. Hello. Huh. Whoa, they were testing Deathclaws here. Oh dear God, they were messing around with Deathclaws. So there's gonna be a Deathclaw in here somewhere. A Deathclaw robot. Ooh, this is gonna be tough. Alright, let's continue. Ooh. Whoa, hello there. Okay. Do I have enough ammo for... Hey, what happened to my thing? Oh, that better not have fucking happened. Alright, if it did, I know exactly where to get it, and I'm not going to make you guys suffer for it. But if it didn't, that means one of these guys have it. Get rid of the servo bot. Shit. Alright, I should have gotten some stem packs anyway. Yes! Ah! Wait, I can talk? Alright, now that shit just wasn't right.
It's the third time I've had to request security.
Oh, cool. So here's what we gotta do. Damn it! Messy. This one that I caused to self-destruct, though. There it is. Eh, that was too easy. I don't want to do it too much. Ooh. Material circuitry. Man, they've got so many brains. Oh yeah, forgot. Passed. Assembly complete. Passed, in progress. So batch 5 is still in progress. Before I head over there, I want to look at a few things. Huh. Now I could destroy those, but I get the feeling I don't really want to. Let's just leave them alone for now. Thank you. Thank you, Ada. Whoa! That one was broken. Ugh. Epic noises. Hello. Oh, it's kind of like... That really was like a vault. Hey, a workshop! So... I can fuck around with this entire place. Here's the mechanist's emblem.
You may have infiltrated my sanctum and destroyed my robots, but your reign of terror ends here.
Wait. My reign of terror?
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Prick! I do have to admit, I like the epic music. Annoy me. Where are you? There you are. All right. I think this big door is about to open. Ha! Ah, here we are. Damn it! I despise... Tesla coils. Sorry, son, but I am so heavily shielded against radiation. Thank God. Oh, for the love of all things sacred and holy. What the... Dick! Really? Dual bot? All right, I can't handle this. What we need to do... I gotta go to the bathroom! Ah, shit! Lady snacks. No moldy food. One of those, please. But I will do this. All right. Injection, query sent, warning, combat inhibition zero. One more nuclear, dang, I meant for a quantum. Incomplete trash bot. Man, look at all these things. Damn it! Prick! Yeesh.
This is a Dover Scourge. I will not rest until I see the Commonwealth free of you.
I'm not a villain. I just want you to hear me out, face to face.
Very well. I will hear you out, but only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Start with me.
Damn. All of this crap. All of it. Oh, that's where you are. Okay. I got all this trash bot stuff.
These resources, and I still fail. How does the Commonwealth have any hope against people like me? Hey, I'm not the enemy. I'm the one trying to protect the Commonwealth against your robots.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors, all dead at the hands of your robots.
That can't be right. Explain yourself. There. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the Robo Brains, an issue with their memory wipes. But right. Their primary directive was flawed.
The Robo Brains.
Yes. The human brain has a way of rewiring itself, if not properly maintained. I want to help the Commonwealth. I found this place. I accept full responsibility.
Oh, that's all right, little girl.
I can't take back what I've done. But this does.
I'm not interested in why.
I'll litigate you and.
Done. Then you won't regret this. Take this. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I just rather this place be in your hands now.
Thank you.
Hi.
I should have been more thorough.
You can't account for, runaway robots. Oh. Can't use the workshop yet. Alright, it's to the mainframe, huh? Alright, let's get up here. Whoa! Damn, kid, you are fucking on it! Good job! Seriously, I want you to stay, seriously. You are amazing! Alright, let's get this done. Passwords. Cancel security alert. Terminated successfully. The facility is now under your control. Everything's back up and running. Of course.
Sure. Go ahead.
Oh, good. I just wanted to say I'm really happy, and in order to show you that I'm done with the past, it's the...
Ha ha, cool. Reduces damage from robots by 15%. Charisma and intelligence.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There's one more thing. There are still robots up. My communications are down. And I can't call them back.
Sure.
Great. Let me see what I can pick up. Damn, the signal's too strong.
God. Well, this is nice, I guess. Master control terminal. Invalid response from the Robco assembly line unit, please contact. Ah, looks like everything's been destroyed already. Alright, now let's talk to Ada. Come here. Hey.
Hey, I'd be happy to help if I can. Your return is a relief. I trust the outcome was what you wanted. I got her to see the truth. So the mechanist really was misguided. Did she reveal her motives and reasoning?
Ah, that's good. I like it. Yay! Oh, yes. You're good. You're good. I like that. Nice. Nice. Awesome, Ada. Awesome. Okay. Oh, there's a window there, I guess. Alright. Oh, wrong button. Well, I could do that. I could, but I don't want to. What's the next one on the list? Yeah, let's increase intelligence by one more. Maxed out intelligence, haha. I take it this way. Overdue book, burnt book. Damn, look at all this stuff. Ooh. You can now build iBot pods at outdoor workshops. Oh. Ah, damn it. Hello, I just picked up something. Something that I didn't pay attention to. Damn it! Oi. Well, while I do that, and mess around here, I'll let you guys go. Thank you for joining me on this adventure. This was a nice story. I liked it. I'll see you on the next one. And, as always, have a good day.